Our essential question is, what effect does different balls and objects have on the outcome of a trick shot? We'll be using a football, a basketball, a basketball hoop, a pot, a ping pong ball, a red solo cup, a frisbee, and a trash can.
We'll be repeatedly shooting until we make the shot.
Our motivation for this project is that we always see professional trick shooters and we have always wanted to do it ourselves.
Nope.